What is up guys, Yes Engineers back with a new and fresh video. Today I will take to a tourist location out of India which is present in Thailand. And it is shot by our valuable counterpart who is present in Thailand. So guys, get ready to take a visit of this place in Thailand. The location is famous with the name of 331 Coffee War. So come on, let's go. You can see how the roads of Thailand are white, neat and clean. There is something written on board in local language which I can't read, so we are about to reach our destination. Oh, have we reached the airport? I thought we are going to a coffee shop. Oh, that's an aeroplane. Oh, it's a huge plane. Let's go together and see what we find.
We are on board now, but instead of air hostess, we are finding tourists there. Don't tell me, this was the plane we were going to visit. So let's go inside.
Wow, what an ambience. The plane has been completely modified to a coffee shop. I feel like the seats are original. Let's explore together. Oh, I can see the service counter.
Wow, what a neat and clean place. I have never seen this type of coffee shop before. This is going to be a unique experience.
Very nice seating arrangement. You can see the counter is arranged nicely and the menu is good and even the rates are reasonable. Espresso cappuccino costs 60 baht, that is almost equivalent to 130 Indian rupees. I can see different flavors of shakes. I am loving this place. Let me take you to the cockpit. Now here is the pilot and the co-pilot zone. Oh, so many controls. This is just first time I have seen the cockpit. So closely, we are passing through service area. From sign, we can see that the smoking is banned.
This is nice place to visit with family and friends. See, everybody is enjoying and having fun. Children are playing on their loving.
You can see the theme is of army. Hope you like to visit this place. Hope to see you guys very soon. If you like this video, so please leave a like, share and comment. Subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so you get the notification of new video. This is JS Engineers signing off.